the season pass, but the thing is, I never bought it. Since I bought the game, and I had this game for it was free, I get all of this stuff for free, and if I can get enough show bucks, I can keep getting the battle pass, or the season pass. And currently I do have 200, leveling up. If it's 800, we just gotta keep playing, and hopefully we can get all of the show bucks we need for next season. Well, with that all being said, let's see some of the challenge daily. We got Silver Squad, qualify in any round in duo, qualify for race rounds in any show, play any show. Well, we're gonna play so well. This skin, I'm pretty sure, is a Assassin's Creed. Okay, I've done this game once before. Let's see if I can do it again. Okay, let's get to thinking about maybe hosting one and doing this a live stream on it. Probably get some team members to join it. And yeah. I have not played this game in forever. I have not played this game since season 3. So I think I'm gonna be a bit rusty on this one. I don't know if I'll be able to get silver. Let's failed that. No. I failed that too. Okay. I just got gold. Okay, moving on, next round. I think I'm only gonna do this game, guys. Unless I get out next round, then I'll do another game. But yeah, ever since... this game has gotten easier. When I say easier, I don't mean it's really gotten easier. I mean, with so many more people getting on the game, I find it myself making it easier to the finals. That's what I mean by it's gotten easier. So that only gave me 10 people. 15 people left. Okay. This isn't that hard of a game. And with fewer people, this game thank you. Finale time. Okay, it's this bomb game. The best I've done is third. I've never won. Maybe this could be my time, but... Yes, there we go. Look at that, guys. That's so annoying. That's just sad. Thanks for watching. It would have been better if I didn't just walk off the edge, but that's just ended up what happened. Thank you guys for watching, and until next time, bye-bye.